Hey, this is Cody.
I'm going to start live streaming soon, but I can't yet. I never enabled it on YouTube, so I'm going to record this session. Do my typical little 30-minute bits as I do it. And this is the deal here. I am planning to run a nomap new server. All that fun stuff. No map, no portal, man. Most hardcore of hardcore. But I will not be restarting if I die. That's the only thing that's not super hardcore. And we're going to make a brand new character. So exciting. I'd like to see a little darker character here. Just for the heck of it. This is a nomap. Side here. Nomap is a friendly person. You're making a new world here. Nomapia. With the seed. Nomap. Bang. Nomap, yo. Just nomap. Done. Here we go. Now, so people are like, oh, you can just, during the loading screen, type like nomap. I don't know. Never done this. So we're about to find out. Don't want to spoil it. So if I screw it up, I'll just restart. Loading, loading, loading. Uh-huh. Oof, okay, we're still loading. Boy, that's a lot of loading. Okay. Exactly when I'm supposed to do this. Hang on. Can't wait till they actually make that here. It'd be great. I don't want the Raven. Here we go. Map disabled. All right. It's gonna be interesting. Be a lot of paths and signs. No idea what to expect. Looks like I'm right by the water. Nothing wrong with that. Let's just start grabbing stuff. As I've discovered, you've got some food always right here. I don't want to hit the Vigvisir until I've got stuff to build, because that will tell me which direction the thing is. At least the first time I hit it. I'm not so sure it does it on the other times. Okay. Right. Take a look at our surroundings here. No mini map, no map. Nice skill improvement there, brah. No rocks. I like it so far. I think I can just knock this tree down. Boom, 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 boom. Just knock a few trees down. Got a little resin. Eat something. So the sun, I guess, is there. So is the giant tree. Don't know exactly which way is north. I'm gonna guess something like this. Pretty. So we'll need to be a little bit away from the stones and still on the water. Ooh, a nice collection of mushrooms and stones over there. Oh, this is great. Look at this. The stone is almost an island. That's cool. Don't want to mess with that board just yet. Hello, dear. I saw a few mushrooms when I was standing further away because of the grass thing. There they are. Alright, so let's take a look. Okay, we can make a stone axe, hammer, torch, and club. Stone axe. We'll need a hammer. The gift of wood cutting. Okay, so let's get the tin wood and stuff for the fire. I guess we're just going to kind of be collecting wood now. Chop a couple of trees here. Uh-oh. A couple of dudes. Buddy, thanks for checking up on me, but I'm doing all right. Kind of not worth it just yet. I kind of use a sneak attack on this pig. Possible. Where's he going? Someone sees me. Walking. Kind of got to get to my rested buff, huh? Jesus, stop, dude. Okay. You didn't stop, but you died. This is also nice. This is really nice, because this has stones. Okay. Go back and get that tree. Well, let's just try to get rid of that dude. Let's build a fire first. Jeez, get rested. This is crazy. All right. Oh, need a little bit more stone, of course. Saw some back here. Come on now. I do like the idea of this point as my base. This is a nice something, lake. Ooh, with raspberries right behind it. Lum yum. Where's that rested buff? Alright, let's get that house. Needs about 50. Kind of usually what I'm getting to. Like this. I can do a lot of things from this little point. Alright, so let's chop a few trees in the area. Peaceful neck. Can I use the thing against the thing itself?
Oh.
33, so only cutting one of these is what's left. Those all fell really nice for me. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and chop this one. Oh, there went my axe. Should be able to get just enough to get covered bench first. Yeah, just here. This stone will be good. Exposed, okay. Working on that. Oops. Still too exposed. Too far back. I was kind of, the clipping was causing that. Oh no. Well, that's boo. Really, boo. Okay, hang on. I think I know. I'm gonna make this work. Man. So far, this is a very disappointing experience. Just this dumb little part. What am I doing? You know? Too exposed. Okay, gotcha. I know something's wrong. It must be the rock. There we go. So the rock was a silly thing, causing that problem. So now the rock will just be part of my structure. Right now I'm just gonna rest. Chop more wood and get to sleep. Kill these guys or not? Nope. Nearby fire. Okay, it's too far away. Great. Alright. Blasting these guys. Just a little closer. And give it a little roof. That's all those stairs. Basic welcome home torch. Sleepy time. Look at that timing. Darkness. And I sleep. And just enough wood for that, too. So, now comes building a little bit more comfort in my home. And also, get some cooked food. More things to fall on that. Okay, so south and east. South would be about here. South is toward the tree thing. this one to fall this way, I hope. There we go. Okay, caused a little bit of havoc. Hey, dear. Oh, nope, nope. Nice. Come on now. Oh shit. Okay, well, don't really want to get wet right now. Well, that was my first big hit there, log rolling enemy. That's all the side trees. This one looks like it's off the track. There we go. Foggy day. I see you, buddy. That was rude. Ouch. I think a hoe would be nice. And a club. So this is interesting. I'll have kind of like a 30 minutes break. That's it. Bye bye. See you in a bit, and we'll continue this nomap.